Police are investigating the shooting death of a man in Cerritos. Sheriff's deputies say they responded to this call about a crash over on Artesia Boulevard. It was just after 1 in the morning. When they arrived, they found the driver suffering from gunshot wounds. Police say the van also had bullet holes, a lot of front end damage. The victim was taken to a local hospital. That's sadly where he was pronounced dead. He has not been identified at this point, and so far no arrests and no motive for the shooting.